forget the past. It's time to mend your broken heart.
I got deported. Phil, the child under my care, stole a necklace. It ended up inside my bag, and that's why I took the blame.
I won't be able to work overseas again. How are we going to pay off our debts? What'll happen to our land? We might lose it for good.
We're used to this by now. We know how to live frugally and simply at this point.
I want to talk to my nanny, Marcy.
She went back to the Philippines.
Can I have her telephone number then, please?
I don't have it.
How about her address?
I'm sorry, Phil. I can't give it to you. Besides, I don't think Marcy will allow it.
Bring her back! I want my nanny back!
Dear Nanny Marcy, I really want to talk to you.
Bachelor of Science, major in nursing. Cum laude, Filipina Christos.
Can you all see it?
See
what? A comfortable life!
It's here!
Good morning, Stacy.
Stacy, it's Daniela!
Son, if you keep on doing this, you will end up alone and single and sad. Phil, why can't you truly love? Why can't you just commit?
So what is this special announcement?
I got approved to Korea.
We're so happy for you.
Rose and I are getting married.
Where's the wedding?
Philippines!
Wow!
Maki, my son, take care of yourself.
I know the type of guy you like.
If you two meet again, it's confirmed. That's just it. He is the one.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm not interested. Sir, let's go. It's windy out here.
Hey, Phil.
What a waste. He's handsome.
Oh, shush.
What are you saying? You think that handsome guy's a loss? He's so full of himself. Get over it.
At least he's
really
handsome.
Fresh.
What?
It's like he just showered.
Wait
he
a
smelled
second.
So good. Like a baby.
Stop exaggerating.
So annoying.
You know what, Pinang?
What?
You're allergic to guys. This Mr. Fresh didn't pass your standards.
What?
So what are you looking for then, Pinang?
I'm looking for a guy who is nice, who respects women and everyone, who's diligent, who's hardworking, who's dignified, and funny, just like my dad, right?
Oh, I get it. Just like Vincent.
I said like my
dad. Hey, look! It's Vincent! It really is Vincent!
If he asks for me, just tell him that I'm not here,
Pinang,
okay?
Don't be
Pinang,
rude.
Pinang,
wait a second.
Pinang, listen to me! I don't want to lie! Oh! Hi! Vincent!
Vincent!
Oh, come here,
come
here. Join us.
Wow, what a spread. Wait, I thought the wedding's supposed to be tomorrow.
Oh, well, actually, we prepared good foods for you guys.
Wow.
Pinoys are like this. Hospitable.
Sit down,
here,
sit down.
Yes,
come
I can
on,
see
baby.
It.
I'm so excited.
I'm really in love with this country.
I'm sorry, Phil, but you will probably love the women here. They're so kind and sweet, just like my baby.
Oh, baby, so cute.
Really?
Like the woman a while ago.
Just like her.
You should talk.
I'm glad that you're still here.
Me too.
It's like every time I come here, you're not around.
Well, it's good that we're here today. What are you doing here?
I just came here from Iloilo, but then I thought I should get you something from there. Here, a butterscotch.
Oh, wow, thank you for this. I'm sure my grandfather will love these.
But those are for you.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but I really just don't like sweets. But my family loves sweets. You guys like sweets, right?
I love sweets.
Thank you.
Pinang, there's no sweetness in you, is there?
And why would I need that?
I think she's right.
Come on.
What?
Your voice is too loud.
Vincent, forgive me. I'm sorry.
Actually, I should be the one who should apologize. You turned me down 8 times already.
Nope, 9.
Oh, sorry. It's 9 then. It's just me who's too stubborn to give up. Maybe because you're not just into me.
Yeah,
I get
that's
it.
Right, Vincent.
Vincent, wait, wait. It's not what it looks like. It's just that it's not really in my priorities, this, all these courtship and gifts. Because even if I entertain you, it'll all just go to waste. Because I'm planning to go to the UK if I pass the exams. And no one can change that decision.
But what if I can just go with you to the UK? I can get myself a job there.
Vincent, what are you saying? It won't be like that. Because if I'm already in the UK, I still won't be able to entertain you, right?
And why is that?
Because I'm going there to work, to earn, and not to be in a relationship or to be courted.
Ouch.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I do understand.
Oh. Thank you, Vincent. Thanks, Vincent.
I'll go ahead.
Yes,
thank you for this.
But Pinang, That does not mean that I'm just giving up. I'm positive, okay? Spreading good vibes. I'm not a quitter. Just wait for it. I'll be back, Pina.
Go on, that's a good man right there.
Take care, Vincent, and thanks for this.
Bye, Mickey.
Bye,
Narcy.
Okay, bye. Take care.
Okay.
Take care going home. Bye, baby. Give me a B. Give me an A. Give me an F.
Give me a T. Give me an E. Give me a D.
What do we get?
Dun, 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 dun. Busted. Oh, wow.
You guys are too much.
You're too
much. Don't get me wrong. I was just telling the truth.
You know what?
What a waste.
Don't give false hopes. It's not nice.
Wow, look at you.
I like what you just did.
Oh, look at you.
Girl, you're stepping on something.
Stop it. Come on, let's eat. Come on, let's eat.
Eat, eat, sweet. Eat.
Thank you, but I don't think I can eat anymore.
Of course you can eat anymore. More and more.
Mom, stop it.
Thank you.
You have to try this one. This is the best.
Yes.
This is what you call caramel custard. Okay, go. And this is for you, baby.
Oh, okay.
Go, go. Here.
Oh, my goodness. So good.
Really? So good?
So good.
Of course. It's so good and sweet like me and my daughter.
Yeah.
If you want more foods, call me. Okay. I'll leave you here.
Thank you, Mom.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. If I'm going to be fat and ugly tomorrow, it's going to be your fault.
Oh, baby. You will never be looked bad in my eyes, okay?
Wow, 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 wow.
This is what you call sticky rice.
Okay.
This one, I think this is beans. How was it?
It's good.
Sticky rice. How was it?
It's pretty good.
Really? What about this one?
Wait.
It's called...
How far is Malolos Bulacan from here?
Not that far. Why?
I just have to visit a friend.
Oh, okay. Sure. Baby.
For now, I leave the two of you so you can have your Bobby baby time.
Thank you, Phil. Good night.
Good night.
Phil, come here, come here.
Oh. Yes.
Sit here. Sit here. Come on. Sit, sit. Let's watch them.
Okay.
Good morning, Pinang! Good morning, Dad!
Oh, hey, let me do that for you.
Oh, no, 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 I can do this myself, Dad. I can do this. Just sit there and relax. I already boiled water for your coffee. Go on, Dad.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, go ahead, Dad.
Okay.
All right.
Dear.
Yes?
Be careful. The road's bumpy and it's
dark.
I
will, Dad.
Pina is so cool.
That's true. Good morning, Sir Emil!
Hey, Sir Arsing, Sir Badong, Sir Roger.
Good morning. Come inside.
How
Come
are
here.
You?
Hey, Pina.
Good morning. Gosh, you're too early for work, Pina.
You guys go inside. I have to go. Okay.
Take care.
All right. Bye-bye!
Sir Emil, can we have a coffee over here?
Oh, here it is. Just get your mugs there.
Hand me a mug, too.
Here.
Oh, Sir Emil, can I ask you a question? Isn't Pina... already in her 20s?
Yes, why?
Well, she's never had a boyfriend, though she really is pretty, but very picky.
Sir Emil, is Pinang a Pinong?
Pinong! Pinong! Pinong!
Hey, 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 stop it, the three of you. My daughter just happens to know what she wants in life. She has a direction, she has plans, and certainly not in a hurry for love. You three. Do not ever think of things like that to my Pina.
Yes, yes, sir.
Miss Talette! Miss Edith! Here are the eggs you ordered!
Hello, good morning,
Good morning!
Pina. I've been waiting for those to come.
So how are our
sales? Wait.
It's Just doing
wait.
Fine. Thank you!
These eggs are very fresh.
Hey!
My eggs! You? You again?
I didn't mean to.
I didn't mean to. Hey, you need to pay for my eggs, got it? Pay for it, it's your fault. You should pay for it. It's such a waste, you cost me a lot of eggs. Pay for it!
What?
What do you mean, what? Okay, in perfect English, pay for those eggs. Pay now!
Well, why would I pay for it if you're the one who's holding it?
Why? Why? Because you hate me, and now you pay me! Pay me!
Can you stop showing me your underarms?
I'll pay you. Just tell me your name first.
My name has nothing to do with those eggs, okay? And please don't smile at me. You keep on smiling, it's really...
it's... Cute?
Cute? No, it's very annoying. So get lost! You're bad luck. If you're not going to pay, just leave! Go! There, go!
Oh, Pina, are you okay?
Oh no, Miss Edith. These eggs are all wasted.
Brother, do you see that girl wearing purple? Can you give this to her?
This?
Yes.
Okay.
Give it to her.
No problem.
Okay?
Okay. Pinang!
What is it, Berto?
A handsome foreigner asked me to give this to you. The one in the tricycle?
Oh, the
anyway,
cute guy.
I'll go ahead.
10,000? Huh? Wait a second. Wait! Hey! Hey!
Here, thank you.
Hey!
Hey, you're back!
I had a great morning and then you happened.
I paid you already.
No, 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 no. This is too much. Here, there.
Hey, listen, you can have that. Just tell me your name. Or if you want some more.
Oh, no, 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 no. You better listen to me, okay, sir? I don't want more money from you. And you can't buy my name with your 10,000 bucks. So there, take it. And I hope to never see you again, okay? Thank you. Goodbye.
Marcy, did you notice something in our Pinang? Did you notice something different to her?
What do you mean?
It seems that she is not interested in romance, as people would say. She moves as if she was, I don't know.
Well, shouldn't you be proud? Because our daughter knows her priorities. She wants to pursue her dreams. Responsible, beautiful, respectful, with finesse. Really, what more can you ask for?
It's true, it's true.
Mom, Dad, I'm home. Mom. Dad. Mom, this is for your electricity bill.
Wow. My daughter earned much today. Did you deliver everything?
No, I didn't. All the eggs fell and broke. But I already told Mr. Lan and the others what happened.
So, tell me, what really happened?
Oh my goodness, Dad, you know you shouldn't have asked because of some arrogant English-speaking foreigner, Dad. He snuck up on me and surprised me. That's why all the eggs are broken.
Hey, your blood pressure's rising. Look at your father.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Pinang, so this foreigner, is he handsome?
Did someone say handsome?
He was ugly.
What?
She said ugly.
That was harsh.
You're wrong. She's not too girly. She's too intense.
Stop it.
Is it here?
Yes, here. Okay, there's the jeepney terminal that you bring to the center of Malolos. Okay? And then going back here, you ride this bus going to San Isidro.
Okay.
Okay, Joe?
Yes. Thank you, sir.
Okay, bye.
Thank you. My name is Philip. Thanks.
Sure.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. Hello? Can I talk to Marcy Crisostomo, please?
I really don't get it. He's 22 and you're still buying groceries. Look, I'll just wait here, okay?
Come with me. I just want to take a minute. And
And what's so wrong about buying him groceries? He might be come home sooner. He should have food.
You know, he always eats out. He never eats when he's supposed to. He eats whatever he wants, whenever he wants. Why do you even bother?
Steve, we already talked about this so many times. I feel guilty because I left him by himself.
My goodness, he is 22. He's old enough to take care of himself.
He has all I have.
Yes, and he doesn't even answer your phone calls. Look, let him enjoy the Philippines, okay? Why do you look so agitated?
Because I'm scared. I'm worried that he might bump into Marcy. He might look for Marcy in the Philippines.
Okay, go back inside. What is it?
Hi, ma'am. I'm looking for Marcy Crisostomo.
You're staring at her. I'm Marcy. What can I do for you?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
I think I made a mistake, ma'am. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
That was such a long time ago. What's the big deal if he finds her?
Because I didn't tell him the truth. I didn't tell him that Marcy went to prison because of him.
Hey! What are you yelling, Miguela? Okay, take it easy.
Open up! Open up! Open up! Open up! Open up!
What is wrong with you?
Pina!
Come on! Pina's here already, you're crazy.
Are you ready?
Oh, hi, sir.
Your energy. Look. Ready for what?
I don't remember. Aren't we going to Rose's wedding later?
Wait a minute. Is that today?
No, it's tomorrow.
It tomorrow.
Come on, we're leaving.
Who really thought the wedding's tomorrow?
If you're not interested, you forget about it.
No, it's not like that.
Let's go.
Besides, I don't have anything to wear for the event.
Oh, don't worry. We're the same size because we're both sexy. So you can wear my normal clothes. I could lend them to you.
Really, Miguela?
Yes, they're here already.
But I'm too lazy to go with you guys.
Then stop being lazy.
Plus, this is our chance to strut our stuff.
And meet new people.
Now, you still don't
want
to come?
What is it you're worried about? Are you afraid no one will notice you?
What is she talking about?
Don't worry! I'm gonna stay away from you.
Oh, no, you don't have to.
She has a point.
It's just that, you know, I'm getting tired of turning guys down.
Wow!
Look at you!
Hey, you sure do have some confidence, don't you?
Come on, let's go.
No, seriously. I just want to review and prepare for the upcoming...
We're not buying it. You're not going to review. Let's go see some boys and your reviewers. Come on.
Did you forget to bring her mask?
Hello there! On you. You're so fat. Hey, it's my turn. I want to be like a more powers, okay? Who knows? I'll meet my Eduardo there.
You're delusional.
You know what look will fit you? The dainty Filipino look. Very simple. Just a little powder. You're going to look great. Sit
you
down with
so
you.
Much peanut.
You're like a distressed worm.
Okay,
red lipstick. Red lipstick? Correct. I like that. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the gorgeous and beautiful girls of San Isidro, first off, the most beautiful, me, Miguela! Hi! Come on, clap for me. Next up, Narcisa!
Oh, pose. Oh, wow, that pose. Modeling 360, turning it around for the economy.
Okay.
Hi.
And, of course, our very own Filipina Crisostomo! Hey, look, so pretty.
So
fresh. Wow, you're so beautiful. You are beautiful, Nars.
Oh, thank you. Oh, stop it.
Hey,
you're
stop
me false
that, Julian.
Again.
Oh, you see, she's really girly. Wait a minute, what are you talking about, Mom? I really am a girl.
Nothing, it's just that you look so beautiful today.
Oh, thank you, Mom. Of course, I take after you.
Oh. She looks like me because I put her makeup on.
Can you say, Grandpa, do I look nice?
Yes.
Thanks.
You do.
What's wrong, Dad?
Here, dear.
I love the flower, Dad.
Aww. Can I see? Oh, we do see you. Very nice.
I'm sure that there will be guys who's going to ask for your hand. So please don't get married
right
away.
What are you talking about, Dad? Of course not. I have far more important things to think of.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, Uncle.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Philip, the wedding is about to start. Let's go, you have to change.
It hasn't started yet?
Not yet.
Okay. Let's go.
It's okay, Uncle Banjo.
Over here. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Uncle Banjo. Please pick us up again later, okay?
Thank you.
So
extravagant.
Wow, it's so nice out here.
I agree. But hey, Rose got really lucky, and to be fair, she knows how to choose a foreigner. He's really rich.
I'm gonna stop you right there. There are successful love stories of biracial couples that are genuinely out of true love.
Hey, look at that.
Oh, that's so nice.
Oh, I was just
kidding.
Can we also get some of those?
Yes.
Isn't he the guy we just saw getting off the bus?
Oh, there you know, it's Mr. Cool Guy.
Oh, see? Definitely.
Everyone, please settle down. The wedding is about to start.
The wedding's about to start.
Relax.
Be my lady. Come to me and take my hand. And be my lady. Truly, I must let you know that I'm in love with you. All I want is you. How I need you. So please be my lady. Maybe you can lose the pain if you just tell me. Say the words you long to whisper that I want to hear. Something's on your mind. Is it hidden in your smile? Be my lady. Just forget the past. It's time to mend your broken heart. No walls divide us now. So dry the tears in your eyes. Nothing can stop us now. Give you all I have. Be my lady. You're the one that I adore. So please believe me. I can never find the courage to resist your charm. Nothing's more divine than each moment. You are mine. Be my lady. Just forget the past. It's time to mend your broken heart. No walls divide us now. So dry the tears in your eyes. Nothing can stop us now. I'll give you all I have.
This day I give you my heart, and I promise that I will walk with you, hand in hand, forever where it leads us, in good times and in bad. I will always trust you, my life with you, and love you, together forever.
Aww, they're incredibly sweet.
I love you, baby.
Rose, my love, being with you forever, I promise you with all my heart, I love you, and we'll have our little terraces, and of course our little roses, but I hope really that they all grow up just like you, just like a perfect person, beautiful, inside and out.
Thank you.
Terrence, you may now kiss the bride.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Rose is really lucky. Her husband is so handsome.
She got way too lucky. Back when we were in high school, nobody even noticed her. But now look at her. She bagged a handsome one.
Well, come on, Terrence so also cool. got lucky with Rose.
Also true.
She's nice. She's hardworking. And she comes from a wealthy family.
You have a point. Huh. Well, it's my turn. I hope it's soon.
Well, I'm hoping I get married first before you.
Excuse me, and why is that?
Okay, fine. Let's all get married at the same time so there's no issue.
I'm with you on that. This is delicious.
Is it?
Here, what's try mine.
Excuse me, guys. Is this chair still free?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, my name is Sean, and you are?
Oh, Nars.
Pranam.
Pleased to meet you.
Nigella.
Hi. What a beautiful name.
Oh, lucky you.
I'm from the United States. Where are you guys from? Are you from here?
Yes, yes, I live here.
She's native.
You made it sound like an ingredient or something.
Do you want to dance with me?
Oh. What? There's no one else dancing right now.
I mean not now, later. Maybe later?
Sure. Okay. Okay.
Great. Do you know someone here?
I know everyone. By face and by name.
Oh, that's great. So you can tour me around and introduce me here.
Sure. Okay.
Is it okay for you guys?
Fine.
Oh, no problem.
But
go
it's
ahead.
Just for a while. Just
okay,
for a while.
Okay. Let's go. Tonight, I will be your public relations officer, okay? Okay. So let's go to the presidential table first. Hi! Hello! I will introduce my new friend. So this is the mom of the bride, Mom.
He's a little forward.
And this is the father of the bride,
Hi, nice
Daddy
meeting you.
Arthur.
So nice to meet you.
Yes, show him, Miggy.
Sorry. This is Mr. Vincent.
Well, it's cute.
What?
It's like a mosquito.
Huh?
I was just joking.
Oh, stop it. Oh, okay, bye for now. Okay, let's go here. This is Migo. Okay, and...
Is everyone okay? Are you all full? You, sir, are you okay? Is everybody having a good time?
Yes, of course!
We're moving on to the next part of our program. Well, we have Mr. Philip Oliveira, our best man, to deliver a speech to the bride and groom.
Woo!
All right!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! Yes, but before that, I guess I will do this one more time.
Phil!
One more time?
Cheers!
Yes! Come on, guys.
Cheers!
Oh,
so
sweet.
Oh, all right. I'm glad to say congratulations, Terrence and Rose, for finding the other half that makes you whole. And maybe crave for a slice of an apple pie. Well, anyway, seriously,
really
Terrence
cute.
And I, we've been best friends since we were 14 years old. You know, our history goes all the way back into our first crushes, first dates, first relationships, and his first heartbreak. All right, when Terrence told me that he's going to get married, first thing that came to my mind was, is he drunk? Are you out of your mind? Life has so many things to come. Still.
It's true.
But then, I flew here. And, well, I finally met my best friend's bride-to-be. I couldn't blame Terrence for falling in love with this beautiful, nice, sweet Pinay named Rose.
Aww.
Terrence, he knows. You are such a lucky guy. And of course, Rose, you're also very lucky to have this cool, handsome, dependable guy to take care of you. So, finalizing, I'm not really into public speaking thing, right? So I decided to search on Google to find the right words to describe the both of you. Marriage is not about finding someone to live with. Marriage is about finding someone that you cannot live without, right? So here, here we support love, laughters, and ever afters for Rose and for Terrence.
Yeah.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers.
For Rose and Terrence.
Cheers.
Cheers. Woo. Woo.
Cheers.
Oh, thank you, Phil.
Hey, don't think you're off the hook, okay? Where were you earlier?
Boris Wayne. I was just trying to locate an old friend.
Oh, okay.
Is that so? Girls again.
No. Actually, my former nanny. Though I found her name in the internet, but then I got to a wrong person. How else can you locate somebody in the Philippines, right?
You might want to try and check with the National Statistics Office. That's where we get our birth certificates and all. But I don't think they'll give you details of with the person because you're not a family member. It's not a good idea. So anyway, that's okay.
Just give it a try. Why not? Right?
Why not? So yeah.
Why are you trying to find your former nanny? I mean, are you looking for a housekeeper or what?
No, she was so good to me when I was 12 years old.
I see.
It's been a while. 10 years?
10 years, ma'am.
I guess I just have so many things to tell her.
Aw, you really miss her.
Yes, I guess so.
Oh, good luck, good luck. Okay, go. Let's have fun. Have fun, Phil.
Sure.
Enjoy.
Go enjoy, man.
Yeah, nice speech, La.
Okay, moving on to the next part of our program. Godfathers and godmothers, please prepare those things inside your pockets, because it is time for Mr. and Mrs. Gallagher's first dance as husband and wife.
Woo!
Yeah.
Everybody, please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Gallagher.
Go, go.
Lot of money, bro.
Wait, have you seen Miguela?
Oh, wait.
Stop.
Yeah, over there, look. Let's go.
Shh. Hey, excuse me. You better let her go.
Excuse you?
You're taking advantage of my friend!
Whoa! Me taking advantage?
Mm-hmm.
Mind your own business!
Hey!
Dude,
don't touch her!
Dude, you chill! She's lucky I like her!
Stop talking, okay? Listen to me! You can't just do that to women here! Learn to respect Filipino women! What now,
Shut up!
You shut up!
Hey, let's
you,
go!
You're
let's
not
go.
Nice!
Slap that mouth of yours!
Drink some water.
Stop drinking wine
Come
if
on,
you
let's
can't
go.
Handle
That's
it!
Crazy!
Miguel, are you okay?
Be more careful.
Don't let anyone treat you like that. You should fight back.
Let's go back inside. Let's say goodbye to Terrence.
Brother Emil,
Marcy!
Uncle Andy? Aunt Sol?
Oh, Pina!
Oh, good evening.
What are you doing out so
late? Hello there.
Hello. Kiss.
Mom, Dad, you have visitors! Come on in, let's go inside.
Let's go.
Come on. Come on in.
Emil.
Good evening, Mom. Dad.
Oh, undress, Sol.
Come on in.
What brings you here? Here, come sit.
Would you like something to eat or drink?
Here.
Some coffee, Aunt Sol?
Oh, no thanks, I'm still
full. Sit down, sit down.
How about you, Uncle?
Water.
Please. Water.
Here's thanks. Some water.
Aunt, are you sure you don't want anything?
No, thank
here,
you.
Uncle.
Thank you, Pina.
Uncle?
Oh, hello. Julian, how are you? Emil, Marcy, you two look like you've seen a ghost.
It's just, you know, every time the two of you come here and visit, we always feel that we're about to be kicked out.
Oh, Emil, it's not like that. You know what, brother? We met a buyer for our farmland and from Manila. He owns a restaurant with 15 branches that serves Filipino food. They want to have their own working farm so that all of their supplies like rice, vegetables and fruits...
They'll be visiting tomorrow. They just want to see the property.
Emil, they just want to see it. There's no selling involved yet.
Oh, yes. A lot of prospects already went here to see the place, but nothing happened, right, Emil?
What if they're going to like it? Are you going to push through with the selling?
Yes, Emil.
Hi, my name's Phil. What's your name?
I'm not interested. Come on, get in. Sir, let's go. It's cold out here. It's so cold.
Hey.
Pay me. You keep smiling. It's very...
cute?
No, it's very annoying. So go. You're bad luck. You're not going to pay anyway, so just go. Stop talking! Listen to me, okay? You can't just do that to women here. Learn to respect Filipino women, okay? What now? Hmm?
Sapinan, é diferente das outras.
Mr. Gopis, come inside. Emil, good morning.
Good morning. Hello.
Oh, dear.
I'll have a
good
kiss.
Morning,
Julian.
You're making me feel old.
Emil, he's the one I'm telling you about. He's interested in our farm. Mr. Gopis and Attorney Reyes. Mr. Gopis owns Gopis chain of restaurants in Manila.
Good morning, sir. This is 3 hectares, right?
Yes, 30,000 square meters of agricultural land, and it has 3 titles. Per title is 1 hectare.
So I guess it has been surveyed already, otherwise there wouldn't be a title.
Yes. It was surveyed already, right?
Yes, correct. From here to there, it was divided to 3 with their own separations.
Well, why don't we tour them around?
Sure.
Emil, can you come with us? You know the farm better than I do.
Phil, do you want Arthur to accompany you? He can drive you to the bus station. He's on his way to work.
No, don't worry.
Oh, but it's raining over there.
It's not raining, just drizzling.
Let him be, honey. The rain's going to stop anyway.
But by the way, why are you going to NSO?
I'm just gonna go to get my friend's address.
Ah, but if you need something, Just call us, okay? You know our phone number,
yes,
right?
Yes, thank you.
Don't get lost, because we care.
Getting lost is just part of the adventure.
But I mean, take care. Take care, because we care.
Okay, ingat po.
Oh, what? You know how to speak Tagalog.
Dad, do you think that the buyer will buy our farm?
I don't know. They didn't say anything. Of course, I didn't want to ask.
You know what, Dad? I think that they liked it.
Well, of course. They won't say anything bad about the farm.
But doesn't it bother you that they might actually buy it?
Dear, it would be normal for me to worry. I can't even get enough sleep last night. And earlier, I felt that my blood pressure's getting high while I was touring them around the farm. Then I suddenly thought of father and mother. Rest in peace.
What did you remember?
Father would always tell us that if we are going to love, our inheritance, well, they will make us richer until the end of our days. So it hit me. Dear, I did love the farmland. In fact, I really love it so much. So, it will be ours forever.
That's it! That's the spirit, Dad. That's the right attitude.
Marcy?
Wait! Sir, wait! I'm sorry. Excuse me. You're Marcy Crisostomo?
Yes. Who are you?
Phil! Nanny Marcy, don't you remember me? Phil! Philip Oliveira!
Oh. Why are you here?
I missed you! My friend married a Filipina from this town, and I was his best man. I can't believe this. I've been trying to track down your address since Singapore. I even went to your former agency and I wasn't able to find you.
Why are you looking for me?
We didn't get to talk. And you forgot something in the house. An envelope.
Never mind. I have a class. Excuse me.
Wait. I'll get it. Wait for me. As soon as possible. Sir, let's go back to the house.
Oh, where are you going?
I'll photocopy some of my requirements for the college entrance exam.
How many copies will you submit?
3 colleges, Pinang, but I already fixed it online. How about you? Aren't you on duty at the health center today?
Later, I guess, but I have to bring the caramel custard to Uncle Andy first.
Caramel custard? Mm-hmm. Again? For what? Just so the selling won't push through?
The truth is, I have no idea. But the thing is, I have to try. Because if not, we're going to lose so much. Not just in our family, but also to all of the families of the farmers who work here.
That's true, Pinang. Can we really just leave this house? I mean, what about Mom and Dad? I'm sure that they'll be the most affected.
Never mind, Julian. Don't think about it anymore. Just go ahead so you can come home early so you can help Dad, okay?
Okay, Pinang.
Go ahead. Take care, okay. All right?
Another kettle?
Oh, Mom, just be thankful. At least it's a different color, right?
Hi, guys.
Oh, Phil, why are you back too soon?
I finally found the woman I've been looking for.
Oh, from our town?
Yes, I think so.
What's her name?
Marcy. Marcy Crisostomo.
Our Aunt Marcy?
Why, do you guys know her?
Of course we know her.
She used to be my nanny before.
Really?
Small world.
Yes, it's a small world because it's a small town and everyone's related to each other. Marcy is very kind and hardworking person.
Yes, that's why I'm very glad that I've found her. Excuse me.
Take care.
Ma'am, sir, it's Pinang.
Oh,
thank you.
Pinang.
Uncle Andy, Aunt Sol. Good morning. Those are for you, caramel custards.
Wow, thank you.
That's my favorite.
Thank you. Oh, do you want coffee, tea?
Nanny!
I'm good, thank you. Well, I just wanted to know if the buyer has already...
They are interested about the property, but they're still checking their funds. But by next week, we'll know if they will take it or not.
But for me, Pinang, I will suggest that you guys prepare, because you know that it's not that easy to look for a new place, right?
So?
What? Pinang, I hope you're not offended. I'm just stating a fact, right? I mean, you shouldn't be shy, because the property's ours, right, Pinang?
Yes. I haven't forgotten that, don't worry. And we're never going to forget it. But I hope you're willing to hear me out. Because I just wanted to ask you if it would be possible to not sell the farm. What I mean to say is that, at least the part that my dad owns, the land that was under his name and my mother's name, if possible, could you sell it to us? It's just that it's very important to them.
What if we take your offer? When are you paying?
Well, we're going to save up for it.
Pinang, what, 10, 15 years?
All right, Pinang, Iran Sol and I will talk about it. Thank you for the caramel custard. That's Gab's favorite too, right?
Okay then. But I really hope that you consider my offer. I'll go ahead.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pinang.
Okay, ready. What are the planets orbiting the sun?
Earth.
No, say it in order.
Mercury?
Okay, give me this. Nine planets. What are the nine planets in the solar system?
Earth.
In order, please.
Just Earth.
Just Earth? It cannot be nine planets, okay? Okay, I'll teach you a memorizing trick. M, Vem, J, Sun, P.
M, Vem, J, Sun, P?
Mm-hmm. Okay, M is for?
Mercury.
Okay, V is for?
Venus.
E is for?
Earth.
Then,
Mars. Uranus.
Mm-hmm, J.
Oh, I get it. J is for Jupiter.
Okay.
S is for Saturn. And Uranus. Mm-hmm. And Neptune.
Yes.
And P for Pluto.
Yes. Very good. Okay, you can eat now. Remember this. M, Vem, J, Sun.
M, Vem, J, Sun.
Correct. Because M is for?
Mercury.
And then?
Well, the next planet.
I'll go ahead, bye.
Take care.
Bye, man.
Bye.
Nanny Marcy! Please let me help you.
No, I can manage, it's okay.
Here, the envelope you left in the house. Nanny Marcy? Are you okay?
Sorry, Phil. I have to go.